Hello, K2. Today, we're going to use baskets and apples to practice our counting. You'll need paint, colored pencils, your fingers, and the printed apples and baskets worksheet from the kindergarten newsletter. Ready? Here we go. The first basket has a number 1. So let's dip our finger into the paint and press down hard to make 1 apple. Good! Now use your green and brown pencil to make a stem and a leaf on top of the apple. Very good! The next basket says 2. Let's use our paint and our pencils to make 2 apples. I've used red and green, but you can use any colors you want your apples to be. Well done, K2. Now use your paint and your pencils and your fingers to finish the rest of your worksheet. I can't wait to see it on Google Classroom or Google Meet. Thank you so much. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.